Hi, Squeaks. Have you seen Sam around?
Oh, right. I forgot that Sam was going to visit his family today. They live in a cave not too far from here. Sam is brave, but Squeaks, what do you think would be scary about living in a cave? Oh, you're afraid of running into things in the dark? It could be a bit scary trying to get around in the dark if you aren't used to it. Most people use their eyes to help figure out where they're going, and you do too, Squeaks. In the dark, you and I can't see if there's a wall or chair in our way, and we might trip. But Sam and much of his bat family have a special way to help get around their cave safely. Bats can use echolocation. Well, do you know what an echo is, Squeaks? That's right. An echo is when sound bounces off of things and you can hear the sound again and again. Like when you shout in a big room, 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 room. Echolocation is using echoes to locate or find objects around you, like the walls of a cave or Sam's favorite chair. Bats can make a special sound that travels through the air and bounces off of objects. When the sound bounces back to the bat's big ears, the bat can tell how far away the object is and sometimes even what it is. Bats have really big ears so that they can catch a lot of sounds. Bats can echolocate to get around in the dark, to avoid flying into cave walls or trees outside. And they can also use it to find flying bugs to eat. Echolocation is a pretty amazing skill, and it's not just bats who can do it. Because it's so helpful for finding your way in the dark, some other animals who live in dark places can also echolocate. Some birds who live in caves like oil birds and swiftlets can echolocate like bats do. And there are other very dark habitats or places that animals live where echolocation comes in handy. Squeaks, can you think of any other habitats that can get really, really dark? The ocean does get super dark below the surface. Some creatures who live in the ocean, like dolphins, can echolocate too. Dolphins are really good at making different sounds. Just like the bats, they make special sounds that travel away from them and bounce off of objects nearby. That's true. Dolphins don't have big ears to catch sounds. The dolphins actually use their heads to tell when the sound bounces back to them. The bounces let them know the direction of fish and other creatures around them. Can you think of any other places to live where it might be dark? There are a lot of animals who live in tunnels, aren't there? Like shrews. Those are small furry animals who spend a lot of time burrowing underground. Scientists have been studying how they get around in their dark tunnels, and it looks like they make lots of special clicking sounds, especially when they're in new and unfamiliar places. Exactly. The scientists think the shrews might be echolocating, though they'll have to study more to know for sure. I'm sure that you would be very brave in the dark if you could echolocate. But even though most of us can't echolocate, I have another idea for a tool to help you be brave and get around in the dark. You can take my flashlight so you can still see even if you're in a dark space. You're welcome, Squeaks. What dark habitats would you explore if you could echolocate? Would you explore caves like a bat? Or swim through the deep ocean like a dolphin? Remember, if you'd like to keep discovering more amazing animal skills with Squeaks and me and all of our friends, click the subscribe button below. We'll see you next time here at the Fort.